Alright, here's my rehearsal, guys. Here's my big line. This is what all this stuff is about.
I am a soldier in the 4th Virginia. And in the 4th Virginia, I will stay, and if needs be, die.
Jackson, sir. Father. I am a soldier in the 4th Virginia. And in the 4th Virginia, I will stay. And if needs be, die.
Well, guys, Bo and I are all finished with, our big movie break. Hopefully this one, Bo and I will both make the cut. You know, this will do something for our careers. And who knows? Now it's time to go back home and work at the movie theater and give people popcorn for $5.40 an hour.
Are you ashamed of me? Is that what it is?
No.
You didn't say, well, my boyfriend works in a movie theater. You're embarrassed.
Where the hell do you think you're gonna get in life if you walk around in your damn boxers at work?
I'm free. I'm not ashamed of that. I am not ashamed of that. I mean, you ever think about the popcorn, huh? You ever think about how it works through you? You eat popcorn, it comes out in your shit, what does it look like? It looks like little yellow pellets going through you, recording you. I think it might be a popcorn beast following me, and I don't know if I can really hold on to myself much longer because it really seems to be freaking out, my girlfriend's freaking out, and it really seems to be affecting my life at home, and I come here, I try to escape here at work, and there seems to be some sort of popcorn beast that's really following me, and I don't know if I can fucking take it anymore.
You wanna see someone scary? You wanna see someone scary? Look at Chandler's face!
Oh, sir,